do you love more, your mother or your father? So you might give me a diplomatic answer like I do, that you love both deeply. But have you noticed that somewhere down the line, everybody's inclination is more towards their mother? You know why that is always lagging behind? So now I am going to say something that touched my heart and hope it touches your heart too. So please listen the full video, and if you agree with me, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and drop your comments. So I now start with, don't know why that is always lagging behind? Mom carries for 9 months, dad carries for 25 years, both are equal. Still don't know why that is always lagging behind? Mom works without pay for the family, dad spends all his pay for the family, both their efforts are equal. Still don't know why dad is always lagging behind? Mom cooks whatever you want, dad buys whatever you want, both their love is equal. But still, mom's love is shown as superior. You know why dad is always lagging behind? When you talk on the phone, first you want to talk to mom. When you get hurt, you cry, ma, mom, mommy. But you only remember dad when you need him. But did dad ever feel bad that you don't remember him the other times? But when it comes to receiving love from children, for generations we see that dad is always lagging behind. Cupboards will be filled with colorful sarees and many clothes for kids, but dad's clothes will be very few. But dad doesn't care about his own needs. Still, don't know why dad is always lagging behind. Dad works hard all his life to take care of his family, but when it comes to recognition, dad is always lagging behind. Dad works hard all his life to take care of his family, but when it comes to recognition, dad is always lagging behind. Mom says we have to pay the fees this month, so please don't buy me a new sari for the festival. Whereas dad has not even thought about new clothes. Both their love is equal. Still, don't know why dad is always lagging behind. My friends, I'll tell you why dad is behind. Because he is the backbone of the family. Because of him, we are able to stand upright. Probably this is the reason why dad is lagging behind. If you love your dad like me, don't forget to like, share and comment.